Hey guys, it's Dave with Blue Hawk Solutions, and today we got a review on a gadget cleaner, and it's called Omni Cleanz by RadTech. They just sent it to me. This is the 1 ounce bottle, and it's actually really cool the way they package it. They give you a screen cleaner and the 1 ounce bottle of solution. So I'm just gonna go ahead and open it. See if we can get this out. Put that to the side. So they give you a pretty big screen cleaner, and it's a lint-free cloth. And what we're gonna test it on is we're gonna test it on our iPad over here. I'm just gonna get the iPad out of its case. And the iPad, I don't have any protection. I just have kind of like a sleeve for it. I don't know if you can see all the fingerprints and dirt on the iPad. So we're gonna go ahead and clean it. So see if we can. You can actually see it pretty bad, just like that, all the fingerprints. So it says that it was manufactured in a 100% clean room. And it cleans everything from LCD plasma screens, monitors, coated lenses, camcorders, CDs, optical discs, and much more. It does work for laptop screens, iPhone, iPod. They do make a note of it on their website, which you guys can get in the underbar. And their website is radtech.us. So what it says here, it says directions for best results: lightly spray surface or lint-free cleaning cloth and buff surface until dry. So we're gonna then lightly spray. Okay, so I lightly sprayed the screen. I don't know if you can see, You can see the spray, and I'm just gonna take the cleaning cloth now and I'm going to clean it. So it does look pretty smudge right now. It almost looks like it's smudging the oils pretty much. Let's just see. It says buff until dry, so. Oh, now I can see it now that the solution is drying out. Wow. Wow, that's I'm speechless with that. That's fantastic. I'm just gonna clean it up here. So I'm constantly wiping it just until I get rid of the solution. That's what it says. And wow, this, I've never seen a cleaner work this good and so effortlessly. I don't know if you can see that, but that's like glass now. It literally brought the iPad back to completely brand new. Like there's nothing on this. You can, wow, that is fantastic. I'm gonna go ahead and probably clean my laptop screen with it too. And we'll probably, there is quite, for a 1 ounce bottle, it's quite a lot of solution. I use like, it was pretty much one half spurt on the screen, and I was able to clean the entire iPad screen completely. The iPad screen is almost as big as a MacBook, 13-inch MacBook, so you won't need too much. I'll probably end up giving this away, so please subscribe and comment below so I can give it away, so I know who I'm giving it away to. This OmniCleanz, their website is radtech.us. The 1 ounce bottle sells for $6.95. They have a 4 ounce bottle for $14.95 and an 8 ounce bottle for $19.95. But I mean, for $6, you get this little thing. You could clean all your gadgets with it. It's fantastic. They give you a clean cloth with it. It's excellent. I have to give it a 10 out of 10 because that is truly fantastic. Now that I've kind of touched it, I don't know if you can see, there's kind of my smudges here, but in the rest of the glass, it is wow. That is absolutely excellent. Fantastic. All right, so please like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks.